soft, softer in comparative, the softest superlative. Chip, cheaper the comparative, the cheapest superlative. Sweet, in comparative sweeter, and superlative the sweetest. But if a one-syllable adjective ends in a single vowel followed by a single consonant, the consonant letter is doubled. For example, thin, as we see, ends in a consonant and before it has just one vowel. In these cases, we double the last consonant, which means thinner, the thinnest. So we have double N. Big, we double the G letter, bigger, and the biggest. Fat, fatter, fattest. So we double the last consonant.
Yeah.
So, if an adjective ends in E, it is removed when adding ER and EST. For example, wide, wider, and widest. Safe, safer, and safest. So, we omit the E letter when we add ER and EST. Next rule we should remember is, if an adjective ends in a consonant followed by Y, this Y is replaced by I when adding ER and EST. So, we have happy, happier. As we see, the Y letter is preceded by a consonant, which in this case is P, and then happiest. So there is no Y in comparative and superlative. The same for dry, drier, driest. Two-syllable adjectives ending in ed, ing, ful, or less always form the comparative with more and the superlative with the most. For example, worried, more worried, the most worried. Boring, more boring, the most boring. Careful, more careful, the most careful. Useless, more useless, the most useless. Adjectives which have three or more syllables always form the comparative with more and the superlative with the most. For example, dangerous, more dangerous, the most dangerous. Difficult, more difficult, the most difficult. But there is an exception to this rule. Those three-syllable adjectives which have been formed with the prefix an to y-ending adjectives, they are formed both ways. For example, unhappy, we can make it unhappier or more unhappy. The unhappiest or the most unhappy. So these are rules to make regular comparative and superlative. But in English there are also three irregular adjectives which change their form. And for having no rules, they must be memorized. First we have good. In the comparative it is better, and then the best. Bad, which is worse in comparative, and the worst in superlative. And the last one is far. We can make it in two ways. Farther, the farthest, or further, the furthest. About the form. But when do we use the comparative and superlative degree of adjectives? Comparatives are followed by the word then and a pronoun or a noun group. For example, my dad is taller than me. She is more intelligent than her sister. Comparatives are often qualified by using words or phrases such as much, a lot, far, a bit, little, slightly, etc. For example, could you be a bit quieter? I'm feeling a lot better. Two comparatives can also be linked with and to show a continuing increase. For example, her writing was becoming worse and worse. The situation is improving better and better. Now we have the use of superlatives. Like comparatives, superlatives can be placed before nouns or after different verbs. For example, she is the most intelligent girl I know. My country is the best. We are the cleanest. The opposites of comparative and superlative are formed by using less. Less is opposite of more. It is used to make opposite comparatives. For example, this sofa is less comfortable. We use the least, which is the opposite of the most, to make opposite superlatives. For example, it's the least expensive way to travel. They are the least difficult exercises. I hope I have been clear so far. And now we have to go on using as. So when do we use the comparative as? How do we make comparisons with as? When two parts of a comparison are equal or the same in a way, we use the construction as. Its form is as plus an adjective and then as again, as plus an adverb and then as again. In this construction, the base form of the adjective or the adverb is always used. For example, Soelga is as old as I see. It means that they are the same age. We use not as to show that two things or people are not equal, and they are often used with